It's Kerry, again with the Selectric Free. I had some progress today. The keyboard was not working at all. I got it to run by adjusting the cycle bail elements on the levers underneath. Had some problems with the strings pulling the carriage. One of them snapped and I had to replace it with the nylon coated steel one. Other than that, it's going well.